Unstable conditions return to the Antelope Fire. Firefighters will face conditions similar to what they experienced during the early days of the Antelope Fire. Crews will be challenged by abnormally high temperatures and continuing dry and unstable conditions. With the increased potential for extreme fire behavior, firefighters will continue to advance fireline construction and patrol to catch any spot fires or slopovers. Firefighters are continuing to work both day and night shifts to combat these challenging conditions. Crews suppressed two slopovers along the west side of the fire and continue to improve containment lines in these areas. Firefighters are holding the fire around Garner Mountain and connecting containment lines from this area south past Typhoon Mesa and continuing west towards Stevens Butte. Defensive burning operations have been successful in this area and crews are still holding the fire near the 43N04 road. Firefighters are also working hard to hold the fire where it is most active at Piccadilly Ridge on the southeastern perimeter of the fire. Structure protection groups are continuing to assess and prepare structures throughout the fire area, including those areas where future fire growth is anticipated. The Siskiyou County Sheriff's Office has issued evacuation orders for the following communities: Tennant, Bray, Mount Hebron, Shasta Wood, Duck Lake, Round Valley area, including Long Prairie Road, Robison Road, and Old State Highway. An evacuation warning has been issued for the areas of Red Rock Road, Medicine Lake, Payne Springs, and Blanche Lake.